Okay, so I unbolted the rocker housing, and I broke loose the head. So let me take these out. I mean, I cleaned the cylinder the last time, but man, that is still really clean. I mean, really, really clean. Walls look nice. Okay, so let's take a look at the head. I don't see anything wrong with the valves. I don't see cracks, chips, or anything. But I don't know if it's going to be leaking by that carbon. That's one thing I didn't want to do, was mess with the valves. I didn't want to hit an angle and have to regrind the whole thing. All right, well. I don't know what to do from here. Kind of stuck. Hope I'm not leaking anything right there. I wonder if that's just from the... Yeah, it is wrong. I took it apart. Okay. Alright. I'm just going to lay this down here. Now I got to get a new gasket. Hopefully, I doubt if I can use this one again. Alright, somebody out there help me, if you can.